Kelly's amazing.
I don't know anything about Kelly.
That really makes sense.
I'm not hungry.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
She ate like before I got
Thank you.
Just not that hungry.
You can have that.
Oh, Pearl.
Does
Pearl cry?
Poor Pearl.
Like a deep
really geeky so.
Pearl right now.
Hi,
Pearl Allergenic.
Hi.
Hi, Pearl Allergenic.
You're close.
So this dog is dead or alive?
No, this dog is alive.
And the he skin? In...
No.
You shaved the skin off?
No skin. No, I used
Why
the number 7
skin.
Blade. Huh?
I don't understand. It looks like skin.
No, there's no skin. See, it's just fur on the other side. It's just fur. It's all stuck together.
So you did all that yourself?
Yeah.
So you do a lot of, like, fake belts for people?
No, this dog lives in someone's backyard. Oh, I gave it to her as a joke because she wanted, like, she was like, I don't know what to get, like, someone for Christmas. Like, I'm thinking, they don't have a pet, so maybe I should just get them, like, a dead animal or something. And I'm like, well, this is kind of like a dead animal, right? Pretty much. It's not really, but... So I shaved a dog right before Christmas because the guy had company coming over, and the dog looked like shit because it was that. It couldn't see, its ass was completely covered with matted hair, it was caked with shit.
But my question is, this is a fake dog thingy?
No.
And you
This
do
is
that,
garbage.
You do that for people?
No, this is garbage. We throw these away.